Power BI reports can be appealing or appalling. Today, we discover an easy solution to create and maintain consistent design for our reports. Whether you're a seasoned pro or just starting, if you're creating and maintaining Power BI reports, these challenges are probably all too familiar to you. You created many Power BI reports over the years. Their design should be consistent, but it's not. Well, not really. Any design changes need to be done manually or with the built-in theme editor in Power BI, which does not give you a lot of flexibility or granularity. Some reports that you created now need to be maintained by somebody else, or other report creators should build new ones from scratch that should follow the same design. In the end, the risk of inconsistent look and feel is high and only increases with every additional visual, page, report, and report creator. Inconsistent look and feel can happen on three levels. One, across visuals within a single report. Odds are that you have more than a few visuals in your report, and that these are of different visual types, some bar charts, column charts, tables, etc. Here we have a case of visuals with similar but not really identical design. Title backgrounds have different blues. Some chart titles or even axis titles are missing, and some data colors are clearly not in sync with the other visuals. Maintaining a consistent look and feel across these different visuals can be a real headache, even more so if you want a specific design for, let's say, bar charts, and a slightly different one for line charts. The second level is across reports. If you are very disciplined and maintain the same look and feel for all the visuals inside a report, there is still the very real risk that your other reports will look somewhat different. The more reports you have to maintain, the harder it is to keep the appearance aligned. We reach the third level as soon as you're not alone. Quite possibly you're not the only person creating Power BI reports in your organization. If so, you already know what is coming next. How do you make it as easy as possible to follow the same design guidelines across all the different creators, all their reports, and all the visuals in those reports? You can see that the complexity and the risk of inconsistencies grows exponentially. If there are multiple people in an organization building and maintaining Power BI reports, they should follow the same design guidelines. Of course, they can do that manually with all the attached drawbacks, but would it not be better to have more flexibility, less work, lower risk of mistakes, and an easy way to make changes across all visuals or visual types for all your reports, and to do it in a way that makes sure all report creators use the same design? While all this does not sound so bad, there are plenty of pain points related to these challenges. Manually changing the format of multiple visuals is time-consuming and cumbersome, even within a single report, and much more so for multiple reports. The more visuals, the higher the effort. And if your organization's design guidelines should change because somebody decides they want a different color, you have to do it all over again for every single visual. It is hard to keep the design consistent across multiple reports because we are all just humans, and as with any manual work, mistakes can and will happen. And even if we did all the changes perfectly, the next tiny change request for how a report shall look like will make us go through all that work again. But wait, I hear you say, I'm not stupid, I'm using a Power BI theme and the built-in theme editor. Well, if that is the case, well done, and I'm happy to hear it. However, many people don't, and even if they do, they quickly realize that the built-in editor is not as flexible as they would like or need it to be. I suppose you also ran into its limitations already. The required effort and the related risk of mistakes for doing design changes can indeed be reduced by using a Power BI theme and adapting this theme with the built-in theme editor. Unfortunately, this is not very granular, and you will find that many of the things you want to customize cannot be addressed that way. For example, while you can change the font type, size, and color for the title, you cannot adapt its background color. And any changes you do here will be applied to all visual types, whether you like it or not. How can we make our lives easier and our reports more consistent? Well, I'm glad that you're asking. The solution I prepared for you comprises four components. A JSON file with a fully defined theme ready for import. A PBIX or Power BI desktop file for testing your theme customizations instantly. A detailed online documentation and another JSON file that serves as a schema file in Visual Studio Code. Now, of course, you can edit the theme file in any editor you prefer. But if you use VS Code, this schema file suggests valid properties and parameters for the various elements and reduces the risk of making mistakes. Note that, contrary to the other three items, the schema file was not created by me, but by Microsoft, and its latest free version can be found on GitHub. As always, I left the link for you in the description. Let's start with the theme file. It includes all the properties you need to define an advanced custom Power BI theme. With just shy of 7,000 lines, it is not extremely long, but each of these lines contributes to your flexibility when managing your Power BI theme or themes. The second part is this PBIX file. You can open it in Power BI Desktop and find all the visuals that are affected by the theme file. Now you can easily and safely tinker with the theme and apply the changes without affecting your own reports until you're completely certain that things look exactly as you want them to look for every type of visual. If you're not sure which part of the JSON file does what in Power BI, then the detailed online documentation is there to help you. Use the navigation, the related pages, or the search to find what you're looking for. Each page includes an explanation, example code, the effect of the code in Power BI, and where to find the same settings in Power BI Desktop. Let me walk you through the process of using these files to define, adapt, and test an advanced custom Power BI theme. After downloading the archive, extract its contents and remember the file's location. Then open the included Power BI file and get acquainted with it. You will find multiple pages in there. Each page includes various visuals, and some visuals are included on multiple pages. For example, the gauge, card, and KPI ones at the top of the page. Let's apply the Power BI default theme. Go to the View menu on the ribbon, click on the arrow for opening the list of available themes, and select the default theme. As you can see, all the visuals and their elements have been updated. I'm not saying that this looks better, but it does demonstrate how applying a theme impacts the whole report. Now, let's import the JSON file as our custom theme. Once again, go to View, open the theme selector, but now click on Browse for Themes. Navigate to the folder where you saved the extracted files and open the Lean Productivity Theme JSON file. You should get a confirmation, and all the visuals in the report should have the theme applied again. Now comes the best part. You can see how this custom theme affects every visual in the report. If you need to tweak the colors, fonts, visibility of elements or labels, it's all right here and you can instantly see the changes. But before we do any changes, let me help you get a bit more acquainted with the JSON file. First, we have the theme's name. You can change this to whatever you like, of course. Then, we have a section with data colors. These will be used for coloring the data elements in your visuals, including bars, columns, lines, etc. And will be available in the top row of the color picker in Power BI Desktop. We can also define default colors for bad, neutral, good, and minimum, center, maximum. These are used for KPIs and gradients, respectively. Next, we find various core and background colors, table accent color, and text classes. All of these and the properties for our report pages can also be defined with the built-in theme editor in Power BI Desktop. So, if that's all you need to change, you're totally fine. The next section includes properties that are applied to all the visuals, assuming a visual has the respective property. It is called Visual Styles. And then we find one section per visual for their specific properties. I sorted those alphabetically to make it a bit easier to find what you need. This structure allows you to define general settings for all the visuals and gives you the flexibility to change specific properties for certain visual types. Let me demonstrate. I want to change the title background color for all visuals to red. I just find the right section in the theme file, in this case under Visual Styles, because it should affect all visual types, and Title. Here, I find the background color property and change the hexadecimal color code to one that I know to be red. I save the file, go back to Power BI Desktop, and import the updated theme. Right away, you will see that all the title backgrounds are indeed red. Now, let's assume that all our card visuals shall have a green title background. Of course, we could change them manually, but imagine that you don't have one card visual in one report, but tens of them in various reports, and they should all look the same. So we go back to the JSON file and find the correct section. This time, it's not in a general section, but in the card one. Just as before, there is the title background color property, and I change it to hex code that, once again, I know to be green. One important note here. If you look carefully, you will see that this property is not really called title, but title underscore. This is on purpose, so that the visual specific setting does not overrule the general one. Of course, now, for our example, I want you to do just that. So I remove the underscore, save the file, and import it again into Power BI Desktop. And just like that, all the card visuals have a green title background. As you can see, this makes it extremely fast and easy to try different designs and still keep your visuals and reports consistent. And when your corporate identity changes again, instead of crying over the thousands of clicks it would normally take you to update all the visuals, you can laugh at it and save tons of time. However, there's one more thing to be considered to make this work: the current settings on your visuals. If you're anything like me, you customized many or all of your visuals manually and individually until now. For a theme, any theme, to have control over their appearance, the visuals need to be configured to use the default settings. For example, if I were to change the title background color for this visual to blue and then apply a theme, the theme would not overrule the manual setting. Only after clicking on Reset to Default, the theme will be applied to this visual too. So this is something that you will have to do once. This is potentially time consuming, but it is a one-time effort, and the time you spend on it will be recuperated many times over. Let me summarize the benefits of this approach and answer the burning question, why it is worth spending money on this solution. First and foremost, it's all about consistency. No more battling with inconsistent visuals. Your reports will have a professional, polished look every time, all the time. And so will those of all the report creators in your company. Customize colors, fonts, labels for all your visuals or certain visual types. It is the same fast process for any level of granularity. Need a different theme for each customer or department? No problem. Copy the JSON file, tweak it, and you're good to go. Make any changes you want and test them instantly. If you don't like them, no harm done. Only deploy any design once you fine-tuned it to your liking. It has never been safer and easier to control your report design. Time is money, right? Well, with this solution, you are going to save hours, if not days and weeks, of manual formatting and tweaking. Focus on what really matters, your data and insights. And let's not forget about the user experience. Your audience will thank you for clean reports that are not only filled with data, but also easy on their eyes. There you have it. The solution to your Power BI design challenges is right at your fingertips. Remember, it's not just about creating reports. It's about creating impactful, consistent, and beautiful designs that can easily be modified for all your visuals and reports and shared with other content creators. I have put the link to the archive with all these files in the description below, so go ahead and grab them. If you found this video even remotely helpful, perhaps drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and ring the notification bell to make sure you won't miss the next videos. All this should allow you to save quite some time and be more productive when working in Power BI. However, there are always more things we can do to increase our productivity in or outside of Power BI, which you should really check out in this growing list of productivity tools and methods. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.